there, it's Sophia. Following this video's instructions will show you how easy it is to change how long your Mac waits before going to sleep. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more great tips. How to put your Mac to sleep manually. You can put your Mac into sleep mode using any of the following methods. Open the Apple menu and choose the sleep option. Click sleep after pressing the power key. If you have a portable Mac, just close the lid and it will automatically go to sleep. How to change your Mac's sleep settings. To adjust your Mac's sleep settings, click the Apple icon in the upper left corner of your screen. Choose System Preferences. Select Battery. Here, you can control the energy saving settings. In the Battery tab, use the Turn Display Off After slider to choose how long your MacBook should wait before sleeping. Drag the slider all the way to the right to prevent the display from ever going to sleep. There are more energy saving settings here. Slightly dim the display when on battery power. Enable power nap while on battery power. This allows your Mac to occasionally wake from sleep to perform tasks, such as checking for new emails. In the Power Adapter tab, use the Turn Display Off After slider to choose the time to wait before automatically turning the display off. Below this slider, set these additional sleep-related settings. Prevent the computer from sleeping when the display is off. You can close the lid without putting your MacBook to sleep. Wake for network access. Allow your Mac to wake up when an app requests access to the internet. Enable power nap while plugged into a power adapter. Let your Mac wake from sleep to perform certain tasks. How to schedule sleep on your Mac. Click the Apple icon in the upper left corner of your screen. Choose System Preferences. Select Battery. Click Schedule. A tab opens that includes two checkboxes: Startup or Wake, Sleep. Select the day of the week and the exact time you would like to wake or put your Mac to sleep. Click Apply. Start a Mac sleep timer using Terminal. Use Terminal to put your Mac to sleep. Shut it down or restart after a set amount of time. Go to Applications, Utilities, to open Terminal. Then enter the following command, but don't hit return yet. Sudo shutdown. After a space, type one of the following modifiers. To shut down your Mac, type hyphen H. To restart your Mac, type hyphen R. To put your Mac to sleep, type hyphen S. Add another space, type plus icon, followed by the number of minutes you want to set the timer for. Hit return to start the timer. Enter an administrator's password to confirm the command. And there you go, done. Want to get help for this? Our Mac Keeper support team is available for you 24/7. I'm Sophia from Mac Keeper. Thanks for watching.